What is up, you guys? This is my last reaction video, an official video of 2017. This is so sad. I figured I'd say the best for last. I'm going to react to JoJo's album, Mad Love. I know I'm late, but I figured I'd say the best one for last. So I've only heard about... Oof, man. I think I've heard about the main single off the album, but yeah, we're going to react to all of them. So the first one we're gonna react to is "I Can Only" with Alessia Cara. Spray and play with your hair color. My goodness. I like the beat so far. Yeah, I love her voice. Y'all, I wish I went to her concert this year. I hope she tours again in 2018. Okay, I like this. Yes. Okay. Okay. Oh, what's your car? Here you go. I like this. JoJo and Somo need to do a tour together. Demi and Nick did last year. JoJo and Somo need a tour. I'm calling you right now. We need this to happen. Go to Twitter. Make this happen, y'all. Alright, that song was really good. I really like that one. Alright, the next one is I Am. I think I've heard a little bit of this at the, I remember she was a opening act for Fifth Harmony last year on their tour when there was still five. I heard a little bit of I Am before the album came out. Oh, I've heard this in the mall, at the store. Oh my goodness, that is so sweet. My goodness. Yes, I love it so much. Am I? That's so, so good. My goodness. Am I? Oh, it's beautiful. That was so good. I love that song so much. My God. Y'all, if you didn't listen to JoJo back in the day, you need to listen to her now. Alright, next one is going to be Like This. The title is Like This, so, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I like it. I like this. Yeah, I like this. Look at this. Right there. I like it. I wish they did more promo for this album. I like that song. I really think that is a definite bump. That's I should have heard this over the summer. My goodness, what? Who is JoJo's label? Someone gotta do better promo, man. All right, the next one is called Edibles. Well, good question, but it's good to listen to this and see how it sounds. Okay. Okay, we're going to church. Okay, I kind of took a little bit for that song to grow me a little bit. It'll grow me. It'll grow me. All right, next song is High Heels. Wait a minute, I feel like I've heard this before. Okay, I'm confusing with a different song called High Heels. I'm gumming mouth, guys. Sorry. Oh. This song I was thinking of. I've heard this song in so many fandom videos. My goodness. Okay. This is where I knew I heard this from somewhere. Oh my god. I've heard this in so many fandom videos auto-tuned. My goodness. I don't know that song. That song's good. My goodness. If I know that song, my gosh. I've heard this so many times. How did I not know it's this one? My goodness. Alright, the next song we're gonna listen to is Honest. After this ad. My goodness, the ads keep popping up, man. Once I heard this when she was opening up on the tour, man, it was like a good vibe song. Okay, that's a semi-bop. Kind of like it. All right, next one is Rise Up. Okay, guys, that sound here in the background is my neighborhood. Everyone's going crazy on New Year's. I like it. You might think like JoJo back in the day. I like it. Alright, next one is going to be Vibe. Okay. Alright. Something going on here. Oh, see, the tempo's going up. Okay. In my vibe. Okay. This could have been a summer song, man. Vibe. I got vibes for Vibe. This could have been a summer song. It could have done promo. My goodness. All right, the next song is Music. Let me just see the official video, apparently. Aw, yo, the video. Hazard's a kid, my goodness. Aw. This little ballad. Aw. Oh my goodness, that sounds. Oh, so beautiful. Oh. That sounds so beautiful. That song tugged at your heartstrings. Alright, the next one is Fab and it's featuring Remy Ma. Hold up. When did she get a Remy Ma feature? When did she get a Remy Ma feature? When was that? Dang! They could have got promo for this song. Jeez. It's called Fab. Catchy. Hey. This is Summer Bob, man. Okay. I like it. I like it. I like this song. This is a bop. Okay, I like her on this track. I like her on this track. I like it. Okay, I like that one. I wish they did promo. Alright, next one is Mad Love. Song of the title of the album. Oof, that's so embarrassing to wipe my nose. What? There's the Mad Love. Think of being like a love song. Again, I love the love song vibe. Wish this got promo. On to next one. Next one is Good Thing. I like it. Hey, I was at the mall. That's the song you like to hear at the mall. I like Good Thing. Good Thing is a good thing, and I'm definitely adding that to my playlist for the month of January until my birthday. Because, you know, Camille is going to be taking that over. Alright, next one is Reckless. Oh, this is a long one. Dang. That's basically describing me. Some mulligans. Dang, she real reckless, man. Dang. Wow. I like that song. Oh, Reckless with the Heart. All right. I like this. All right, Bob. Yes. All right, Reckless. I like it. That's a Bob. I'm adding that to my playlist. I don't care. I'm adding that to 2018. All right, the next one is Clovers. Okay, I'm going to jump on this. Oh, Philly Flowers, that's where it comes from. Okay, something around me. I like it. Alright, Clovers, semi-bop. Gotta get used to it. Okay, last one is F Apologies featuring Wiz Khalifa. I didn't know there's a music video to this. So, let's go ahead and react to this. So, let's go. Oh. Bye. Ooh. This is my favorite song. Like, for real, when she came out with a song, I was so happy. Too big of a fall. Nothing. What you want from me? I really meant it. Apologies. I'm saying sorry if I really meant it. Not perfect, I have pride. I have what it is inside. Yes, Wiz Khalifa. His raps are fire. My goodness, I love this song. The video was great. I love the song. The album, amazing. I wish there was promo. I honestly want JoJo to go on tour again and do a duet tour of either Somo or Camila. I love either one. Anyway, I hope you guys like this reaction. Last video of 2017. Thank you so much for everyone who's been with the channel this year. You guys are the best. And here's looking what 2018 has in store for us. Let your girl peace out. My love and happy new year.